West Ham vs Leeds. FA Cup Preview. Tease an all-Premier League affair on Sunday as West Ham United welcome Leeds United in the third round of the FA Cup. For both sides, it's hard to view the competition as much of a priority. West Ham are battling for Champions League qualification on both a domestic and European front, while Leeds still have relegation concerns, albeit fairly distant ones after their win over Burnley. Still, two famous FA Cup sides taking to this year's edition should be an entertaining spectacle at least. David Moyes might not quite be as enigmatic and revered as Marcelo Bielsa, but both teams have impressed going forward of late, while struggling to keep goals out. With all that in mind, it should be an enjoyable affair. The FA Cup meeting is scheduled for a 2 PM GMT kickoff time on Sunday, January 9, 2022. The London Stadium will host it. TV channel. The game will be broadcast on ITV1. Livestream. Supporters will be able to watch the game through the ITV Hub app, free with a subscription. Live coverage. Get minute by minute updates through Standard Sports Live Match blog. Jack Rosser will be at the ground. Jamal Baptiste, Aji Elise, Manny Longilo and Harrison Ashby could all be in contention for a stat should Moyes look to rotate with the cabal of youngsters having impressed in the Europa League late last year. Leeds, meanwhile, don't exactly the healthiest squad from which to choose, although Bielsa will reveal more information in his pre-match press conference. Moyes' side have been one of the best teams in England over the past 2 years and, even with changes in mind, should have two